Get ready for something unexpected. This session will be a lot of fun. We're joined by two leaders in the art of improvisation. They both spent years improvising on stage with the world-famous Second City. Please welcome our improv emissaries, Lee Smart and Lindsay Lees of Smartleese Creative.
So we are improvisers. Improvisation is what we do and what we teach.
Yes, so vast majority of the people that we teach improvisation to aren't people who want to get up here on stage and improvise professionally. All right, they're people like yourselves, business professionals who just want to get better at communicating, collaborating, and tapping into creativity.
Improvisation truly changed our lives. Not only did it give us a positive way to approach our life and our work, it also led to us getting married.
Yeah. To each other. Improv is fun. It's fun and it's easy and it's something you already do, as Lindsay was saying, in your everyday lives. So improvisation is really about connecting people and ideas together.
We are going to draw on our improvisational background and use some interactive exercises. If you were to describe the tone, the spirit, what that conversation was like in a word, what might that be?
And
positive.
Fun. I'm liking this already.
Energetic.
Collaborative.
Supportive. 1, 2, 3.
Basics.
Yeah.
Excited.
Exciting. Wonderful.
Revealing.
Okay.
I want to talk to you later.
All right.
So we move on to the fundamental tenet of improvisation now. This is the thing that makes improvisation work in a nutshell. Finding a quick way to connect with other people and create that tone of collaboration and positivity.
Improvisation is a process. Yes, and it really drives ideas forward. We use this to be able to respond and adapt quickly to change. Be creative on demand, shift your perspective, and see something that everybody else is seeing, but in a different way.
We're gonna demonstrate what it looks like.
Hello? Jupiter.
Sweet.
Okay.
Have you ever ridden a motorcycle before?
We're gonna kick things off exactly with our ideation session.
Welcome to Sun Life Financial's morning talk show, Good Morning Sun Life. Here's your host, Lee Smart.
Ha ha ha!